Hi everyone, today in this video we are going to solve a problem. An aircraft weighing 250,000 Newton has a wing area of 80 meters square. Its drag polar equation is CD equals 0.016 plus 0.04 CL square. Calculate the minimum thrust required for straight and level flight and corresponding true airspeed at sea level and at altitude where square root of sigma equals 0.58. Assume sea level air density to be 1.226 kg per meter cube. Based on the question, let us first list out the conditions. The aircraft weight W is 250,000 Newton. Wing area S equals 80 meter square. Drag polar equation is given. Density of air at sea level and square root of sigma is given. In this problem, we have to find the minimum thrust and true airspeed at two conditions, at sea level and at altitude. The drag polar equation is CD equals CT naught plus KCL square. Comparing it with given equation, CD naught is 0.016 and the value of K is 0.04. Now consider an aircraft flying in steady level. The weight of the aircraft is 250,000 Newton. The thrust is a force which moves aircraft in forward direction, and drag is a pull force which is acting opposite to the thrust. So at straight and level flight, the thrust is same as that of the drag and lift is same as that of the weight. Now let's get into the problem. So, considering the aircraft at sea level condition, the drag coefficient at zero lift, CD naught equals KCL square. Substituting the value of CD naught and K, the coefficient of lift, CL, can be determined as 0.632. At same condition, to find the coefficient of drag, CD, which is 2 times the CD naught, placing the known values in equation, the coefficient of drag is determined as 0.032. The pull force drag acting on aircraft is determined using the formula drag minimum equals CD by CL multiplied with weight. Since all the three values, that is coefficient of lift, drag and weight, are known, drag minimum is found to be 12658.2 Newton. We know at steady level flight, thrust is same as that of the drag. Hence, the thrust minimum is found to be the same value of drag as 12658.2 Newton. Now we have solved one part of the problem in finding the thrust. Next, we have to find the true airspeed at sea level and at altitude. The true airspeed at sea level is given as an equation. Velocity at minimum drag condition, VMD, equals square root of 2 multiplied with weight by wing area divided by density into coefficient of lift. Based on the given values of weight, wing area and density along with the found value of coefficient of lift, the true airspeed at minimum drag condition is found to be 89.81 meter per second. And now let us consider the aircraft flying at an altitude. At minimum power condition, 3CD naught equals KCL square. Again, substituting the known values, the coefficient of lift at minimum power condition is found to be 1.095. At minimum power condition, the coefficient of drag equals 4 multiplied with CD naught. As we know, the value of CD naught as 0.016, multiplying it with 4, the coefficient of drag is found to be 0.064. The last part of the problem is to find the true airspeed at altitude. Here we are going to use the same formula, in addition multiplying it with 1 divided by square root of sigma. Substituting all the given and found values, the true airspeed at minimum power condition is found to be 117.64 meter per second. Thus, the thrust minimum, true airspeed at sea level and at altitude is determined. Thanks for watching, and for more videos do subscribe to our channel.